Lydia, what's it gonna take to get you to open up?
I don't know what you're talking about. I am as honest and open as a person can be.
If you're really fine, what are you doing here? Have you talked to your friends about what happened to you?
I need someone to talk to.
I understand that it's important, but if it can just wait.
It's just, we haven't really talked since that night, and we'll... Jackson, can you, like, look at me for half a second? Why is everyone always telling me to wait? Why can't anyone have right now available?
You can't have everything right now.
Don't expect me to come running every time you start screaming.
I never
I'm
said...
I'm not responsible for you.
Yeah. They're great. Totally supportive.
Do you trust them?
If you can tell me... What the hell just happened?
It's kind of complicated.
Are you kidding? I'm attacked by some lunatic who bites me. A lunatic who, by the way, still hasn't been caught. I spent 2 days freaked out of my mind walking around the woods naked. All of my friends are acting like total nutcases. And you expect me to be worried about some stupid key? Oh, do you need a minute to come up with a plausible lie? Implicitly.
Good.
How do we know it's not her? Because I looked into the eyes of the thing, okay? And what I saw was pure evil.
Sometimes the shape you take reflects the person that you are. She was bitten by an alpha. It's her. Even Styles calls her cold-blooded.
What if she's immune?
Lydia Martin is not only beautiful.
And I'm also pretty sure that I'm the only one who knows how smart you really are.
You're only incredibly intelligent.
She's not a werewolf. What the hell is she?
She's immune.
When I look into Lydia's eyes, I only see 50% evil.
You're gonna think I'm crazy.
I'm not crazy. I may be the girl who sleepwalks naked and writes backwards on the chalkboard, but at least I'm not one of those desperate Viking having wrist cutters in school.
At least you know that you're not actually crazy.
Personally, I think that you're gonna pull through with a minimal amount of post-traumatic stress.
What's wrong with you?
What?
I've decided to drop some of the dead weight in my life.
You did this to me. You ruined it for me.
And you're just about the deadest.
Are you breaking up with me?
You ruined everything!
Dumping, actually. I'm dumping you.
They said if you hadn't found me and carried me back, I could have died. I wanted to say thank you.
Is it you actually care?
They won't let me see you. What's happening, Jackson? Jackson! Jackson!
How much do you know about this stuff?
What's happening? Pieces.
The other half is like a freaking nightmare.
I don't care. I can help him.
There is one person. One young lady with whom Jackson shared a real bond. One person who can reach him.
I hate you.
No, you don't.
I should hate you.
Jesus.
I do. He kept asking for it back.